For this technique, you want to make sure that you use plenty of paint and plenty of water. Begin by painting the area that you wish to work in. Once you are satisfied that the area is well covered, pick up some household salt and sprinkle it on the areas that you wish to apply this technique. Salt will draw water in to create added texture within a painting or piece of art.